So you guys ready?
Yes, we're ready.
All right.
The other table's watching. Started with raspberry sauce. It's basically a raspberry puree thicken with agar agar. Agar agar is the product which we're using in pastry for thickening the sauces and puree. Chocolate jasmine cream. In this one, we soak jasmine leaves overnight with milk and chocolate. Let's get the flavor of jasmine. Now my third sauce is a passion fruit sauce. It's basically a passion fruit puree, again using thickening agent, seaweed, and this sauce is the strongest sauce out of these three sauces. So how so far? Good?
Good, yeah.
Now this one is a salted coca cookies with stuff some spicy ganache, but not that much spicy, just a pinch. So when you bite it, you will feel the taste of five spice.
We're gonna eat this or frame it?
This one is a salted coca cookie. This one is a pistachio macarons. These macarons take around 10 to 12 hours to cook at a very slow heat, like a dehydrate. This one is a pomegranate pistachios, like a Turkish delight or a jello candy. This one is a yuzu. Yuzu is basically a Japanese citrus fruit. Nowadays in kitchen we are using lot of yuzu product because of the taste, texture and flavor. It can goes with anything. You can serve with red meat, you can serve with seafood, you can serve as a sweet dish. This one is a caramel fudge, or you can say caramel toffee. This one is a raspberry leather with stuff some hankered, and on the top is a sweet basil mousse. This leather also take around 4 to 5 hours to cook. Same like dehydration process. Finally, I put sable. Sable is basically made by flour, roasted almond powder, butter, sugar, and we bake it. After baking, we put lemon lime skins to get the flavor of citrus. And here we go. So how's that?
Beautiful.
Okay. So with your permission, may I crack it?
Sure. Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
Now I'm going to explain you everything. First of all, welcome to calorie zone. Lots of calorie here. But no worries, you are on vacation, you can have it.
Okay.
This whole white part is made by white chocolate. So you can have this chocolate with all the sauces which I use for decoration. Actually, these three sauces is the mixture of sweet, sour and mild. Inside we have a homemade ice cream. We have a roasted almond and butterscotch and double chocolate ice cream. Underneath the ice cream, as I mentioned before, welcome to calorie zone. Underneath the ice cream, we have a chocolate cake as well. So everything is edible here, except two things. One is board and one is this plastic. Enjoy, guys. Thank you very much. Nice to serve you.
Thank you.
So would you want me to place on the center?
Thank you. Yeah.